Okay, pitch over Moussa. Moussa, first start in pre-season, how do you feel?
Yeah, I feel good. I think it was good for me to start today. When we came back for the first week, so I had a little program because the last game of the season, so I felt something on my hamstring, so we didn't want to take any risk. So that's why I couldn't play the first game. And yesterday I had a few minutes, nearly half time. And today I played a little bit more, 60 minutes. And it was good feeling, good to be back on the pitch, and good to have some, something to do.
And this was a good test today, wasn't it? Against a good championship side, well organised. So yeah. you'd have got some good stuff out of this today.
Of course, it was a good team, very solid at the back, very physically as well. But, you know, we tried our best. We wanted to win. That's why you can say one was pushing until the end, because this is our mentality, trying to win even if it's a friendly game. And I think it's important to win. So we did it at the end, and we are quite happy with that.
We haven't spoken for a while, Moussa, so let's just ask you how you are, how you're feeling, how you're feeling physically?
Oh, I'm fine. We had a good break. Of course, it was 3 weeks. It was short, but it was better than nothing. So we know we had a strange season last year, and it was very long, but we were all happy to be back, and I feel ready to play and to go again. So like I said yesterday, I have a few minutes in the leg today as well, so now I'm going for international break and hopefully come back in a few days and start the season on the front foot.
It's interesting what you say there about being ready to go again, because we all know what happened last season. It was tough, but those last 9 games went well, and we certainly get the impression in the dressing room that the lads are ready to go. They're really looking forward to this season.
Yeah, everyone are excited and everyone's looking forward for this new season. So, you know, last year, again, you had a new manager. So, you know, it's never easy to straight away get what you want. Sometimes it takes time to adapt in a new style of play. And I think during a few months, so we've been working very hard and we assimilate what the manager asked. And I think during the last few games, we could see we were better on the pitch. And hopefully this year is going to be a great season for us. So that's what I say, we are excited to start the league. But before that, we all go for international break. But some players are going to stay here and have another game next week against Watford. So I'm sure they're going to do well. So, and when we all come back, we'll work again and trying to be ready for the first game, and because we want to start very well this season, and the first game will be a good opportunity to show we're going to compete until the end of the season.
Well, it's great to see you again. Good luck with France, and we'll see you back here soon.
Thank you. Thank you very much.